Okay. This is dedicated to my cousin Sharon Lynn Hay/Stokes. Alright, let's see this.
Elfie, now that we're friends, I've decided to make you my new project.
You really don't have to do that.
I know. That's what makes me so nice. Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply ask to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's a toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper point when you talk to boys. Little ways to flirt and glance. I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair. Everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohort. You'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start, 'cause you've got an awfully long way to go. Don't be offended by my frank analysis. Think of it as personality dialysis. Now that I've chosen to become a power sister and advisor, there's nobody wiser. Not when it comes to popular. I know I'm a popular. And with an assist from me to be who you'll be, instead of swearing who you were or are, there's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. It's all about popular. It's not about aptitude. It's the way you do. So it's very true to be very, very popular like me.